in here. I love you. You love my skins? You don't want to get those skins, bitch. I didn't have a chance to shower today, so my skins are stinky. But thanks for being here. We're going to have a good time. What is going on here? These are reserved for who? Anyone? What? I know we're not looking for judges tonight, but why is there a row of empty seats?
Anyone can sit there now.
Anyone can sit there. Yeah, take them. What?
I love that mix. Did you just make that?
I literally made that today before I... That's why I didn't get to watch my pussy, because I was making a Respect Mommy mix just for $3.49 club.
That was fabulous.
And the joke is on everyone else. I'm wearing my own lemons, so if you want me to wear lemons tonight, do not chuck them at me, because that's a waste of lemons. Motherfuckers. It's okay. We're going to have a good time, aren't we? Another 340 counterpart opening. 340
East. It's your birthday!
East. Or does that go this way? Is this for me? This is East for you. There we go. Okay, yeah. Okay. Yeah. Alright, so here's what's gonna happen. We have an amazing strip show. So there are people here who know if you walked into a gay club and you're gonna see men strip. And you're okay with this. You're good? You're all right? You don't mind? How long have you been here? Not today. How long have you worked? Couple months. Okay, so you've seen this. You know what goes on. You know that there's dicks flapping around and shiny butt cheeks and all that shit.
He worked next door, so he was seeing all that was going on here for some time.
Oh, so and you worked next door, and did you recruit him?
He moseyed on over here and said, I would like to be a part of your confirmation.
You saw how much fun they have here, you said, I'm going to go work over there. Now, over there, you had to go to work. Over here, you get to go to work. You come in, you have a good time, you see some greasy buttholes, and... Do you have a wife, a girlfriend? Girlfriend, okay, do you tell her about the greasy buttholes you see here? Do you tell her that she needs to grease her butt up? Like Kim Kardashian on the cover of that magazine? Bitch, I don't know why, but we've been seeing Kim Kardashian's ass for the past couple months. His name is Kanye West, motherfuckers. Well, anyway, okay, so here's what's gonna happen. We're gonna bring down the... Thank you for this money, by the way. This is gonna go to my Taylor Swift concert ticket. Bitch, I'm a huge fan of Taylor Swift. As of recently. She got me, bitch. She got me. She got me real good with this last album. And I just found out we were looking up ticket prices for Taylor Swift's concert in August, and it's like $6,000 for like a really good seat. No, Taylor, I'm not gonna go pay $6,000 to go see her ass. I'm cool, I'll get the DVD, I'll watch it at home, I'll put on that surround sound, I'll fucking dance my ass off. Cause then you gotta drink, and you gotta get stoned, and there's so much money that goes into going, gotta find a good costume, or outfit, whatever you wanna call it. So, Taylor Swift, $6,000, bitch, nah, I'm cool. Okay, but you know that Wesley went and saw Madonna like 10 times when she was on tour with the Confessions on the dance floor. He flew into New York, got off the plane, went to Madison Square Garden. You're checking your watch. You want me to shut up? Are you a lesbian? Yeah, why are you checking your watch, girl? Because it's early, it's getting late, huh? Lesbians, you get here when they open and you leave by fucking 10, bitch. You got somewhere to go? Enjoy the show. You're gonna have fun tonight, lesbian. Lesbians, how many lesbians are up in this bitch? Okay, lesbians, this first one is for you. We're gonna bring to the stage. Okay, so we're bringing out the whole group?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, so the whole group is coming out, so give it up for your stripped all-male review dancers!